Now next, suppose you have to insert new row in between two rows or a new column in between two columns. So for that, if you have to insert a new row, suppose just after row number one, I need a new row. Bring a mouse cursor in any cell of row number one, right click the mouse, then a pop-up menu will get displayed. From that pop-up menu, click on row above or row below. If you click on row above, a new row will be inserted just above row one, or if you select row below, after row number one, a new row will get inserted. Similarly, if you want to bring a new column in between column A and column B, here click the mouse and right click the mouse. From the pop-up menu, select insert column option. So automatically a column will appear after column number A. So when you have to insert a new row or new column, better to use the mouse. So quickly you can insert rows and columns. Similarly, if you have to delete a row or if you delete a column, right click on, suppose row number one I want to remove, right click on the row, from the pop-up menu click on delete row, then select entire row option, the entire row will be removed. Similarly, suppose if you want to delete this row, column B, right click on any cell, click on delete column, the entire column will be deleted.